Please keep left after 250 meters and then follow the A24.